You know, one of the things that was so cool for me on this trip was how my wife has been such an incredible partner to me. It's been so incredible to have a partner like you. And so, you know, she's always been a partner, but to be, you know, kind of in her home country and to see us doing business together and partnering together, I think one of the things that spoke to me so powerfully was how critical it is to honor your partners. You know, sometimes we have a partner, we have a coach, we have a mentor, we have a friend, we have a coworker, we have someone that we're heading towards, and we're not honoring them. And then the whole thing breaks down, right?
What I have witnessed is that true power and strength of vulnerability and bravery grows when shared. Abe is an excellent example of that.
I've known Abe, like he said, 8 years. For those of you that don't know him well, he is a man full of integrity, passionate, humble, and just wants to see the best in everybody.
I recognize in my life that the moment I stop being hungry, the moment I stop learning and growing, that's the moment that that downward decline begins, and I can't afford that. It's not, my life is too important, my vision is too important, my destiny is too important. Hunger is what fueled my growth. When people say, what's the secret to success? I wish I could give you a package, but it's not. It's passion, it's hunger, it's never saying no, it's never quitting.
Now you have to believe, for this I was born. Believe in yourself. Believe that that step that you're taking is the step you're supposed to take. You can doubt yourself. We are our own worst critics, and we're our own biggest hurdles.
And I know there's all sorts of things that we can do to shift that energy. Listening to good music, Bohemian Rhapsody, those things really help. But it doesn't last. Music is temporary. Connections are permanent.
How are you investing your time? You see, everything that you have today, the money in your bank account, the relationships in your life, the business that you've built or not, the career that you have or not, everything that you have in your life today, at some point you traded your time for. But understanding this, if I don't have something, then I still need to trade my time for it. I need to invest my time, and there is no better way to invest your time than in nights like this, in personal growth, in personal development. Life is really about how you invest in yourself. How many of you would agree with that? If you took 1 hour a day, just 1 hour a day, and you invested it in yourself, do you realize that your entire life would change?
But what I love about the Healthy Wealthy Connect, and what I love about coaching, and what I love about entrepreneurship and leadership, is we all have that same mindset of community, of your tribe.
I need a new story written, you know? I need something new. I need to step into something that's different, because I've been limited, and we've all had those moments. Maybe you can write a new story with Healthy, Wealthy, and Wise.